Hi, it's Jan Kearney at my local business online, and I want to quickly talk to you about Bing Places for Business because finally, it's available here in the UK directly through Bing. Now, in the past, we've had to go through My 118 to get a listing on Bing, and that has been an absolute nightmare because I know for me personally they've never ever got the information right, despite phone calls, despite resubmitting, and then you're subjected to a gazillion phone calls and emails a day from cold callers. So now it's available, I'm going to claim my Bing Places as me and hopefully correct the incorrect information. So let's get started. So first of all, you need to do a search for your business on the map and see if you are already there. Now, if you've submitted to My 118 to get on Bing, then you should be here. So let me just type this in. So it asks for a location and the postcode should be enough, and search. And there I am, and it still has the MY here, and I've lost track of the number of times over the last 2 years I've asked for that to be changed. It never has, so I'm going to select that and log into a Microsoft account. Now, when this first came out, it didn't recognise my Microsoft account, and now it does again, hopefully. Now, if you don't have a Microsoft account, you can sign up for an account. You do need a Microsoft account to edit your Bing Places. What I do recommend that you do is you use an email address connected to your business, and that way if there are any problems later down the line, they can use that to know that it is actually you working at your business to make the changes. Let's sign in. Okay, so this is like many other business listings, you can edit all sorts of wonderful stuff on here, and I'm going to finally change that business name. I'm not going to display my address in the results. Check that my phone number is correct, my business webpage, Facebook page. We can add another website. I believe we can add Twitter on here as well. So we'll put our Twitter on there as well. Shame it doesn't have Google Plus, really, isn't it? I think that's a competition though, isn't it? So, okay. Now, these categories, why it has me as telephone consultants and management consultants, I don't know. These are not ones that I've chose. So we're going to have a look at here, internet marketing service. That's what I do. Browse the full list as well. That looks very interesting. And cancel that. So add your categories that actually reflect what you do. And as you can see, mine were incorrect. You can also add your hours of operation. So 9 a.m. that's a laugh. I do 10 to 6, apply to all, and then close Saturday, Sunday. And the description obviously is horrendous, so I need to put a description in there as well. Let me just go and find one. Let's see if that goes through. Company tagline. Do I have a company? I'll put that in later. Brands carried, images and videos. You can add all sorts of things. Let's put my company logo up there. Make it stand out a little bit. There we go. And you can have 10 photos and videos. I need to do a new video, so we shall do those. Fill in as much information as possible. And when you're happy, then you can click submit, and by clicking submit you accept the terms and conditions as usual. So make sure you add as much information as possible. Don't spam it to death because that tends to get flagged and taken off again. So and then you can add your additional information in here. Okay, so I need to, because I've now claimed my Bing listing, like on Google, I need to verify it, and it will send me a PIN to the registered address. Now, it will do that if you change the name, if you change the address, if you change the phone number. You can't actually change the address and phone number at the same time. So, if you've got a lot of wrong information, then do it step by step, and then click verify now, and wait for the PIN. Once the PIN arrives, add the PIN, and you will be all up and running. Okay, now what you may also find is, because Bing takes it from 118 and a couple of other places, you may find that you have old addresses on there as well, or duplicate, duplicate business listings. So to get rid of that, I think the easiest way to do it is to claim the business, verify it with your PIN, and then mark it as closed or delete it. So I'll leave it at that. Nice and simple. This is what we like, and finally available for the UK Bing places for business. I'll speak to you soon.